G'day, we're in the studio.
G'day, we're here in the studio. We're doing a little behind the scenes footage of what goes on in a photo shoot. And I'm here with the beautiful Sash. And how long have you been in Bolshevik?
About a year now.
And you enjoy it?
It's a lot of fun. It's awesome.
So is this your first bike shoot?
It is my first bike shoot, yes. So we paid to have fun and pay the party pretty much.
And you also have some interesting cars as well.
Yep, qualified mechanic by trade now. That's like a few weeks ago, so that's pretty exciting.
And what else do you do?
Not really, just work a lot.
Just work a lot?
Do a lot of working, hang with friends, eating a lot of food. Food's really good.
And how have you enjoyed today, I'm sure?
It's been a lot of fun. The guys are awesome fun. Everyone's pretty funny. Pulling in pretty funny faces. But yeah, it's a really nice bike too. Very nice to look at as well.
So there you have it, beautiful Sash, and of course this will be out in the April, May issue. So yeah, so go grab a copy, see you all in a glory, and of course we've got a trike behind us here. What do you think of trikes?
It's different, definitely different, but
whatever. So there you go, you've got to grab the latest issue, see Sash and all the brilliance, and thanks for watching.